that anymore. But it was just an automatic reflex, because it was here in 1955 that I made my debut with the New York City Opera as Rosalinda in Die Fledermaus.
Leontine Price is singing, "I do not walk, I run." She's not only a pal of mine, but I am unashamedly a great fan of hers. Lee, I think, probably possesses one of the greatest voices America has ever produced, and she's a national treasure.
Question. There's a story that's going around, and I want to know if it's true. A woman went over to you in a store.
Actually, I was shopping in a department store, a very well-known one, which I frequent often. And I was buying an article, and I wanted a mate to it. And the lady said, oh my goodness, there's Joan Sutherland. And I immediately replied, no, I'm not. I'm Beverly Sills.